Alrighty, geeky guys, welcome back to another episode of Power Wash Simulator. So we are working on the firehouse, guys, and it is just an absolutely humongous job. So let's get back there, $1,100. So if you remember on our last episode, guys, we did a little bit of looking around, seeing what all we had, and it is, you know, we'll touch base on it just a little bit once we get to the job site. But it's a big one, a huge one. A job like this in real life run about $6,000-$7,000 to clean all of this. But we've got the front done. We've got the side. We started on the top a little bit yesterday in our, well, you know, we just did a little bit while we were looking around. So anyway, we're gonna climb back up there and get back busy on that. I want to get that done too. That's part of the road view. Where's my ladder at? There it is. Let's climb up there and do that anyway. Oh, where you going? Where you going? What the hell? All right, let's get busy. Let's see here. We don't want that one. We want to turn it this way. Let's do it. Hope everybody's having a fantastic day, or had a fantastic day anyway. We're gonna have to finish that when we get on out of place is really starting to shape up and look really nice, isn't it? I got to figure out how I'm going to get that shit up there. I guess, I don't know. Uh-oh. Alrighty guys, we've got a whole side here to do. Let's see some. don't get that. All right, guys, we're going to continue on the wall. We'll be back here in just a little bit. All right, everybody, we're just about done with this location anyway, this wall. It's gone a lot faster than I anticipated, guys. It really has. Guys, I'm going to tell you what, I put in 14 hours today, and this has been so nice to come home and play this game. I'm not kidding you. Just relax and do this. Coming off. There we are.
guy, that's that wall. That one, anyway. Gonna work. I hope we're not gonna have to use that ladder on the whole damn wall. Where's my ladder at? Oh, that's gonna be a pain in the ass. Okay. Gotta be a better way. fuck you gonna do then? I don't know. Can't just put these ladders anywhere, so I'm not sure how we're gonna do that. Let's see. Like that, I guess. Huh? I quit it. Guys, we're gonna keep cleaning with. Alrighty, guys, welcome back to continuation of us cleaning our firehouse here. Let's get back on it. We've come a little ways, not too far. Got that one wall finished and started on the roof now. So all right. We were working over here. Let's go ahead and finish up on this ladder. Finish it up. Hope everybody had a fantastic day. We did. Got off about 3 o'clock this afternoon on what we call our early day. Our short day. we're about done with this roof, guys. Done with that one, fellas. Done with that one. Our ladder. I'll figure out where we put it here. Oh, there it is over there. This nozzle, you could almost stand right here and clean the whole roof. Might be able to. Thank you. it is, guys. Hot damn. Getting on it now. There we go. Guys, you can just let this clean off the whole wall, and and it will automatically disappear. But hell, what's fun in that? Guys, I'm here to tell you, if you like a relaxing game when you get off of work, this is it, guys. To me, this just absolutely does not get any better than this. You get you a cup of coffee, cold beer, glass of wine, whatever you like. A cup of hot tea, whatever. Come home from a long day's work and do this for a while before you call it a day. It just don't get no better. It just absolutely does not get no better. This is absolutely brilliant. This game is brilliant to me, guys. You know, when I first saw the demos of this game, and even when I played it, you know, I was like, oh, it'll be all right, it'll be good and relaxing. But nothing prepared me for what we got, guys. It's just absolutely incredible. There she is. That one's done, fellas. That one is done. Wow, this roof is gonna be a monster. Gonna be a monster. Nowhere else to put it, is there?
All right, guys, we're going to call this another episode, and we're going to be back, guys, more episodes until we get her done. Thank you very much for watching. Please have a great evening. God bless each and every one of you. We'll see you next time.